Are you bold enough, but still a kid at heart?